We're practicing, and we were just coming off a month off, so I think I had been so excited to get back on the field that I had been talking loudly for a couple days, so it was a little raspy. And yeah, Lou Brown, it's one of my all-time favorite movie characters.
How did that come together?
You know, Daniel Burke, I believe, was the brainchild of it, and Sawyer Gieseke, you guys know how talented he is as far as the videos and those types of things, and just building off our Major League Baseball training ground theme. People a lot smarter than me put that whole thing together.
So you obviously want the guys to be focused on winning and preparing and bettering themselves, etc., but you allow for them to have fun like this as well. There's a balance that you have in your program, right?
Well, we certainly try to. I think what's different about baseball than any other sport is the game lends itself to failure. And I want to strike a balance, if you will, of them wanting to be at this facility more than any place they want to be on the planet. And so I think by having that element of what's going on is important. I think that's caught so much attention. I think they sometimes don't get enough respect for how professional they are, how competitive they are, how detailed they are, how much they want to make themselves the best player and team they can be. And you know, the guys we have here are very committed to that.
So JC Cloney, how many times did you kind of have to re-recruit him to play for you? I guess it happened, you know, the first time you got hired, and then he had some indecision about whether he wanted to come back this year. What's the kind of the story of that?
Well, first off, he means a lot to our program. You know, and when I say program, he obviously meant a lot to last year's team. I knew he would mean a lot to this year's team, a lot to me personally. It's his value, obviously, on the mound. He has that mature ability to be totally focused in the moment and the task, and does that as well as anybody. He had a lot of improvement from this year to last year in terms of his body. He's in great shape right now. You know, I didn't want him to give up his dream of being a professional pitcher. Number one. Number two, he obviously will help our team be more successful by having him. And my thing coming off the College World Series is, I mean, you can't perform any better than he did. And there was a lot of emotions going through a lot of people with the end of last season. And I just didn't want him to make a decision based on the emotion. What I tried to say was, it's October 6th. You know, I mean, do you want to be sitting at home at your parents' house, or do you want to be out here, you know, in a workout, hanging out with your guys and providing leadership and providing a legacy? And so I know he's convicted and confident in his decision, and I'm glad he made the one that he did.
So relatively easy decision to have him be the opening day starter for you?
I think anytime you say easy decision, it devalues the importance of what you make. But yeah, in a sense, you know, successful experience breeds confidence, and not just throughout the whole season, but he pitched opening night last year. And so I'm sure he'll draw from that, and we'll help our team settle into the game.
Are you at a place where you can have three very similar lineups, or is it going to be all shuffled?
Yeah, we got a lot of work to do still to figure out the right combination, and that's a good thing. You know, when I took over, the depth thing was not a concern, but something that needed to be addressed. And you know, last year's team, part of its success was we stayed healthy, you know, relatively healthy throughout the year, and we're not in a place where we can withstand many types of injuries or those types of things. Where this year, I really like what we have. I really like what we have in terms of lineup combinations, bullpen combinations, those types of things. With that being said, it's going to take some time for it to sort itself out. What we want to do is do a good job of putting our players in position to be successful early and figure out our best team as we go along.